Korean Derby about to unfold here. DPR Korea in red versus the Republic of Korea in white. We should be in for a thrilling encounter here. National pride on the line between both Korean nations. Waiting for the referee to give us the cue. And it is the Republic of Korea in white who get this game underway. Looking for options, looking for a teammate, looking to contribute to the Republic of Korea's first goal. And he goes for a goal and it's gone in. Well, how about that for a strike from some distance? Did he intend that? Well, the look on his face certainly says so. What a strike that was. Free kick here for the Republic of Korea in their search for goal number two. It's still there to be won, and it's eventually gone into the net. A goal mouth melee, but the Republic of Korea have done it. They have managed to find a way through, and smile there on the face of Chung Jong-yong. And that makes it 2-0 in favor of the Republic of Korea. Here come the Republic of Korea. Great touch there. Can he tee it up? Is this to make it 3-0? Good defending in the end. Just kept running and running, made sure. Oh, what a strike there! And what a goal that was from the Republic of Korea! Sensational strike there! From what distance? And yet again, it's Lee Hui-chan. What a super strike! Thumbs up! Absolutely sensational! Applause! And look at what about that for a celebration? Well, by far one of the goals of the competition here in the inaugural Asian Youth Games. Referee brings an end to this game. A very convincing performance from the Republic of Korea. Republic of Korea 3, DPR Korea 0.